One of the key pieces of evidence that linked Bryan Kohberger to the crime scene was a tan leather knife sheath. It was found lying next to one of the victims, Maddie Mogan. The sheath had DNA on it that matched Kohberger's family. How did the police find this out? They collected garbage from outside Kohberger's parents' home in Pennsylvania. In that trash, they found DNA that was a high probability match from the father of the person who left the knife sheath behind in Moscow. Another piece of evidence was Kohberger's cell phone signals. The police tracked his phone and found out that he was near the crime scene on the night of the murders. He also drove from Idaho to Pennsylvania after the killings. His phone pinged along the way, showing his route. Security camera footage also helped the police identify Kohberger as a suspect. They saw a white Hyundai Elantra near the crime scene on surveillance videos. They traced the car to Kohberger, who was a graduate student at Washington State University in nearby Pullman. His driver's license information matched the description of a man seen by a witness in the house. The witness was the surviving roommate of the victims. She told the police that she saw a man dressed in black in the house on the morning of the attack. She said he had bushy eyebrows and looked like Kohberger. She also said that he did not say anything and left quickly when she saw him. These are some of the evidence and investigation that linked Kohberger to the crime scene. He is now facing 4 counts of first-degree murder and 1 count of burglary. He has not yet entered a plea to the charges, and his trial is set to begin in October.